When you're solving an equation and there happens to be a zero in it, sometimes different things can happen. So let's see what happens with this one. If you have a 3 or any number times x and you need to divide because that's the opposite of multiplying, let's see what happens. X is all that's left. Am I allowed to do 0 divided by 3? Can I take $0 and divide it among 3 people? Yes. Each one of those 3 people is going to get $0. I can take 0 divided by a number. That just gives me 0.